are from group 48, Mind Comic Strip. So today we're going to discuss about the discussion 5. Okay, so my name is Nufaita Najwa Binti Musa. My matric number 181463.
My name is Nufaita Najwa Binti Barat. My matric number 181541.
My name is Muhammad Zahakim bin Zunaidi. My matric number is 177838.
Okay, my name is Muhammad Al-Fahar Mawano. My matric number is 190443.
Okay, my name is Muhammad Nazarin bin Muhammad Hashim. My matric number is 189206.
Okay, so what is our conclusion based on our last discussion?
So the last discussion, we talked about the horror comedy and we choose the theme for our comic, horror, based on horror. So we discussed about comedy horror, and then
silent.
Horror, phobia. So we choose
horror.
So today we are going to discuss about the
storyline
of. So how is our storyline?
So I think the best choice for us to do is based on DJ's ideas last week, which is about a boy which is very scared of ghosts. And one day his friend
forced
him to enter a ghost house. So basically this is story. So
what's the moral we can get from the comic?
I think the moral that we can get from the story is
we can push our limit. We have to push our limit to overcome our fear, right?
Okay. So in the end, the boy overcome his fear. Okay. So how we want to draw a comic? How the book for? Or five pictures?
Basically, we want to do about five boards. Which first one, yeah, we introduce the board, the main actor. And then, he entered the ghost.
By his friends.
The friend. His friend forced him to enter the house, the ghost house. And the third one, he entered the ghost house.
The
house. And in the ghost house. And the last one.
He saw the real ghost in there, right?
And the last box. And he
managed to
get out.
Is that okay? I'm okay with it.
But is that enough for 5 books on it?
I think 5 is enough. More than enough.
Yes,
because if we do 4 books, it will be too short. And if we do 5, it will be more interesting and the reader will have more interest to read our comic, right?
Oh yeah.
So, should we start drawing?
Yeah.
Okay.
So how are we going to
Kalau jatuh kita pause. Kita rakam.